I am a fighter against oppression and injustice, whether practiced by bureaucrats, zamindars, capitalists, or those of high caste. I have fought all my life against oppression, against humanity, and may God give me strength to fight on till the last. These were the words in which Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi, an independence movement activist and a journalist, described himself. Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi dedicated his life in bringing about a revolution through his writing and participating in the national movement. Born in Allahabad on 26th October 1890, Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi received his early education in Gwalior. He could not continue his education due to financial reasons, but he indulged himself in independent learning. Attracted by his knowledge, renowned writer Mahabir Prasad Dwivedi offered him a job in his literary Saraswati in 1911. The very next year, Vidyarthi joined Abhyudaya, as his inclinations were in politics and current affairs. It was in 1913 that Ganesh Shankar launched Pratap, a weekly that fought for the cause of the oppressed. It was Pratap which, realizing the importance of Mahatma Gandhi and his Champaran Satyagraha movement, brought him in the forefront. Freedom fighter Bhagat Singh too wrote in the weekly on a regular basis for 2.5 years under the pen name Balwant Singh. Ganesh Shankar faced several prosecutions, paid fines, and was imprisoned 5 times in pursuit of justice for the subjugated. In 1916, he plunged into the national movement and became an active member of the Indian National Congress. In 1917-1918, Ganesh Shankar took an active part in the Home Rule movement and also led the first strike of Kanpur's textile workers. On 25th March 1931, when Kanpur fell into a communal orgy, Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi lost his life in trying to restore peace and saving innocent people of both Hindu and Muslim community. Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi was a self-sacrificing and a brave writer who gave new heights to journalism. With Charul Singh, Umang Sharma's report, DD News.